I didn't think I would make it, but everybody was against me. All those cockroach eyes and Christmases alone. I never gave an honest answer, but I made a lot of angry organs. Are we copacetic? Said it. Are we behaving now? Filling up on endless insights from other people's ugly insides. All this bitterness is starting to grow cold. Covered is an empty evening, hanging on the complications. Sometimes quicksand has a massive appeal to me. I wanna be somewhere else. I think I can figure it out, but I'm gonna need a little help to get me. Need a little help to get me. I think I can figure it out, but I'm gonna need a little help to get me through. I always knew I had the answer, but I never understood the question. In the living lacerated to the bone.
Thank Tony Thaxton for being back with us, fully functioning arms and all. This song's called The Future Freaks Me Out, so if you can help me, that would be awesome. I need your voices loud, okay?
I'm on fire.
I'm on fire, and now I think I'm ready to
here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna count to four, and then I want you all to sing along, okay, if you know the words. Those of you who know the words, but you're gonna have to make it up for those who don't, okay? It starts with a Betty, okay? Here we go. Are you feeling it? Are you feeling it? I know you're feeling it. I'm feeling it too. Here we go. And one, and two, and one, and two. Shit. One, two, three, four. You did very well. Is it okay if we do another new one? Brand new? Brand new? Spanking new? Good, because that's what we've planned. Maybe you were right after all. Maybe I'm just bad news. I've been drowning in memories. Call it residual blues. I fell asleep watching Veronica Mars again. I still fuss with that tourniquet. I tried to squeeze on your dreams. Sling it on, it's a perfect fit. What do you suppose that means? My parents keep asking.
Thank you.
For staying, for watching, and everything. We have been the Motion City soundtrack. I think this is the third time we've ever played this live. We did it in Chicago when we did this three records and three nights thing. This is one of my favorite songs from our last record. It's called Even If It Kills Me.
Sick of making lists, things I'll never finish. I lived here for the last 12 years. Since early 1995, all my shit has been in boxes. But if I had a little more time to kill, I'd settle every little stupid thing. Yeah, you think that I would. Tired to go to sleep tonight, and I'm too weak to follow dreams tonight. For the first time in a long time, I can say that I wanna try to get better and overcome each moment in my own way.
to follow dreams tonight. For the first time in a long time, I can say that I want to try to get better and count each moment in my own way.
Thank you very much.